2 minutes remaining. Michael Jordan in the game. Going baseline for everybody. Jordan. 11-point lead, 134-123. You. Right now they have the starters, the guys that the fans voted. Turnover, Jordan.
I think that's the shot he won the slam dunk on. Beautifully by Dr. J, and nicely up to Michael Jordan. And I think it's the double pump tomahawk.
Lever trying to contest Michael Jordan in the low post.
And a steal by Jordan. He spun it away from the mailman.
Now, this is something Doug Collins coaches the Chicago Bulls players to do, to try and come from the rear to block the shots of the bigger players.
He leads the NBA in steals. Is there anything he can't do? Outlet pass, McHale with those long arms and an easy, unmolested pass. No, not Isaiah, but Michael Jordan.
Watch his head. See, he knows he's behind him. He just throws it up there. Ah, beautiful.
And it's great to see those two doing it, particularly.
Nice pitch out by Kevin McHale to make it happen. See, Zeke, he knows he's behind him.
That's what you can do in these All-Star games. And the East on an 11-3 run.
Yeah, and then comes back to his initial look.
And his first assist of this All-Star game. What about this one? Thomas through the legs of a defender to Michael Jordan.
Thomas right through the legs. A fantastic backdoor move by Michael Jordan.
Impressive. They kind of get themselves up a little bit, the East. Well, the West will pull away as Michael tries
to. Oh, yeah!
It looks so easy with him.
No, it doesn't.
That was one of your best moves, wasn't it, when
that
you were
does
playing?
Not look easy to any mortal.
I thought he was going to shoot it with his left hand.
Leading the league and scoring at 30.8 in pursuit of his fifth consecutive league scoring championship.
Because of the limited amount of practice time, you'll see the one or two set plays that the coaches have put in, but usually at the end, you see the one-on-one like that. Individual talent take over. The man of the hour, the man they're looking for. If you take your eye off him, they'll just throw the thing up in the air. He'll elevate. Tough to stay with him.
Well, I can't wait to get home to try it out in my backyard.
And all the players have more fun when you're in transition in All-Star games.
Jordan! From Isaiah.
Give Isaiah credit that time because he told Michael to go back door, ran it all the way, high lob, slam dunk.
It all happened because Michael Jordan changes direction on the money pass from Isaiah Thomas.
Foul was on Drexler, his second, as Jordan leading all scorers with 8 points.
Wait, you mean you doubt the 81 that he gave the last time you heard him say it? Oh, God.
Drexler is going to get the first one here on a clean block of beauty, but Shaq stays with it. You know, Hakeem Olajuwon had been saying for some, quite some time that he didn't think he should start in this game.
You may receive a bill in about a minute.
You're sweeping through. West now leads by only four.
How about the smile on Michael's face? He's saying, I haven't done that in about 7 years. The old launching pad on the missed free throw. Normally when you play the Chicago Bulls, you warn your team about Scottie Pippen and Michael Jordan doing this on missed free throws, and usually everybody's in position to stop it. Here in All-Star competition, nobody even expected it. And there goes Michael. Actually, Mitch Richmond tried to grab on and hold, but Michael just whipped around him.
And Michael Jordan, 12 points, 9 rebounds, 6 assists. Grant Hill with 11. They led the surge in the second quarter. Eddie Jones with 10 points for the West. Gary Payton with 9. But the story in the final minutes of the second quarter, the combination of Jordan, Hill, and Hardaway. And Michael Jordan enjoying the moment.
Nets and the Knicks in that same category. And Jason's certainly a New Yorker as he played at St. John's. Here's Jordan backing down on Bryant, right baseline, turnaround up over the top, and now Michael says, come on, young man, show me what you got. That's 6 for Jordan.
Yeah, Michael is somebody else, you know that.
22-15, and Jordan defending Bryant. Screen O'Neal. Bryant fires the three. High bounce. No. Taken away by Mutombo. Hands off to Tim Hardaway. Lead pass to Michael. And now it's Bryant's turn to play a little defense. Jordan says, let me take you to the post. There it is. Left baseline. Uh-huh. Yes. Oh, scored. And let's come to the free throw line, baby. Yes, sir. He just looked over here in his direction, and he's licking his chops, my friends.
Theatrics from Michael Jordan.
Well, he goes by Garnett, who's 7 feet plus. He goes over Duncan.
Well, we're down to 10 seconds remaining in overtime, and Michael has the ball. It brought in by Sean Marion. The fadeaway.
Sean Marion has just hits an incredible shot right there. Again, we see it. Marion gets up into him. He's going to force him to take a tough shot. The fade, think about the strength you need to get that up. That was his 26th field goal attempt tonight. It takes a lot of energy to get this type of shot up and in.
And at the end of regulation, the West failed to call timeout so they could advance and take a last shot on Jordan Smith.